आई माझा गुरु, आई कल्पतरु, सुखाचा सागरु आई माझे, प्रीतीचे माहेर, मांगल्याचे सार, अमृताची धार आई माझे.
I started my gymnastics career at the age of 5 as a player. My mom had enrolled me into the sports so that I can improve my immunity, my strength, personality and confidence. Because of her, I was able to achieve all my dreams and aims. I've seen her struggling day and night, working 24 hours, so that I was able to go to all my competitions which were needed.
She is the ideal mother, ideal wife, ideal woman in my life. Karan, मी नेहमी बघितलं आहे आईला की ती कुठल्याही गोष्टीला कधी नाही म्हणत नाही. तिला कुठलीही गोष्ट सांगितलं की ओके चला करून बघूया. मला नेहमीच इतकं आश्चर्य वाटतं या गोष्टीकडे बघून की इतकी एनर्जी आणि इतकी पॉझिटिव्हिटी येते कुठून.
माय मदर नेव्हर फोर्स्ड मी टू डू एनीथिंग. शी ऑलवेज सपोर्टेड मी टू डू व्हॉट आय लव्ड. वन स्मॉल सीक्रेट दॅट शी टोल्ड मी इज दॅट दिशा, whenever you go for any competition, just enjoy your performance and automatically the audience and judges will enjoy too. Don't think about getting a medal, just perform with all your heart and success will just follow.
My mom, Mrs. Anjali Dandekar, has been my strongest pillar. She's always been there, whether it be gymnastics or studies. She is the one who introduced me to gymnastics and I cannot thank her enough for it.
It's like kids of my age, I wanted to leave gymnastics and I don't wanted to do because I was not getting results and medals, but she never let me leave gymnastics. She just kept on pushing me ki nahi tu karayacho, nahi tu karayacho, sodaycho nahi, sodaycho nahi. And it actually did wonders. Mi 8th madhe gelyanantar mi select hi zale nationals exactly the next year and I won medals also. So she was always there for me and never give up is a term which is commonly used. That's a khara artha mala majha aine shikvala.
I always remember one saying of my mother. You are my brave bachcha. You have all the strength and courage to face all the odds against you. I would like to add to it that no mama, whatever I could achieve, all the strength, all the courage, it was because of you. It came from you. It is you that you were always beside me, with me, and I dedicate my entire journey to you.
My pick-up and drop-off person is the same till date, my eye. At times when I'm not on the victory stand, she is the one who consoles me and motivates me. She helps me to forget the past and look at the future with a very positive attitude, energizing me to work even harder than before.
My mom has played a very important role in my gymnastics career. Right from picking and dropping me to my 3 days a week gymnastics class, to helping me pack my bags before my first ever international competition. She's always there with me, for me. I don't say this enough, but I'm very thankful for all the things she has done for me and continues to do so.
I still remember a point where I had to quit everything and just sit back. She was the one who told me, Sadhacha, get up, fight back and come back strong. So because of her, I'm here today what I am.
जे लिटरली एकही कॉम्पिटिशन आतापर्यंत मला अशी आठवत नाही जिकडे ऑडियन्समध्ये बसलेली माझी आई नाही आहे. तो एक हात किंवा ती एक नजरच खूप होती माझ्यासाठी की आय एम देअर फॉर यू.
इन मराठी वी से आई फॉर माय मदर अँड ताई फॉर माय कोच. इफ यू गो अँड सी देयर इज ओनली वन लेटर डिफरन्स बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ देम, बट द फीलिंग अँड रिस्पेक्ट इज सेम.
ताई आणि आई खूप सिमिलर वर्ड्स असतात आणि दोघींचाही माझ्या आयुष्यात तेवढाच इम्पॉर्टन्स आहे. एकीने जन्म दिला आणि एकीने जग दाखवलं.
वर्षाताई हॅज गायडेड मी ऑल माय वे थ्रू माय रिदमिक जिमनॅस्टिक्स करिअर. आय हॅव लर्न सो मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम हर, राईट फ्रॉम अ न्यू स्किल इन जिमनॅस्टिक्स टू व्हॉट कलर ड्रेस सूट्स मी द बेस्ट.
वर्षाताई ऑलवेज यूज टू से, राधिका यू हॅव ग्रेट पोटेन्शियल, ऑल यू नीड इज पेशन्स, द लास्ट मॅन सर्वाइव्स. She always used to call me Lambi Race Ka Ghoda and that is really turned out to be true.
She has literally dedicated her whole life to rhythmic gymnastics and placed India, especially Team PRGA, on the world map. How can I ever forget that she has sometimes placed her own son's priority second in line for us.
Varshatai is like my second mother and she is my idol. I look up to her. I've learned many things from her and this is one, that if your will is strong, there is nothing that will stop you from being successful. There will be many things which will pull you down, but you have to jump back up and perform.
She is a superwoman. She is the woman that I respect and love so, so much. Vashatai has taught me what actually discipline, consistency, determination and hard work actually is, and that there's no glory without it.
But the most important thing that I have learned from her is that to become a champion, you do not need all the facilities and comfort in the world. All you need is hard work. Thank you so much to both of you for always being there. And I hope that I get all your blessings in the future as well.
And Tai and I, doghini itka support kela right from the start ki असं वाटलंच नाही कधी की हे बर्डन होत आहे. आणि जेव्हा जेव्हा वाटलं की हे बर्डन होत आहे की माझी जिम्नॅस्टिक्स नाही सांभाळत आहे, ते अभ्यास नाही सांभाळत आहे, दे यूज टू प्रोव्हाइड अ लॉट ऑफ सपोर्ट. खूप जास्त सपोर्ट केलाय त्यांनी आयुष्यात मला.
माझ्या आईमध्ये जसा गुरु सापडला तसाच माझ्या गुरुमध्ये मला आई सापडली आहे. त्याच्यासाठी खरंच देवाचे मनापासून मी आभार मानू इच्छिते. जी आई माझ्यासाठी रोल मॉडेल आहे, तशीच वर्षात आई सुद्धा आमच्यासाठी आमच्या सगळ्यांसाठी एक रोल मॉडेल आहे. तिच्याकडे बघत आम्ही हा खेळ शिकलो आहे. तिच्याकडे बघत आम्ही नुसताच रिदमिक जिम्नॅस्टिक्स नाही तर तिच्या आयुष्याकडे बघण्याचा दृष्टिकोन, तिच्या फिलॉसॉफीज, हे सगळं आम्ही लहानपणापासून बघत आलो आहे.
I've seen both of them working day and night, managing their families, their work, and always happy when it comes to anything. And they have that one smile which make my mood every day. So thank you is a very small word, whatever they have been doing for me. But I will see to it that I make them proud each and every day.
I'd like to wish a happy Mother's Day to all the mothers and to all the women out there who are directly, indirectly a mother to somebody. Happy Mother's Day to Mama and Varshatai.
I am extremely grateful to have these two mothers and I pray for their good health and well-being on this occasion of Mother's Day. Also wishing a very happy Mother's Day to all the mothers who are striving during this lockdown.
Happy Mother's Day to all the Wonder Moms out there. You guys are the best.
I would like to say I love you in my special way. Ich liebe Sie. That is in German and I love you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Tai. Thank you so much, Ai. Happy Mother's Day. I love you.
Once again, a very happy Mother's Day.
So happy Mother's Day to Varshatai. Thank you so much for always being there. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you to each one of you who has been supporting all their daughters. I know our dreams are crazy sometimes, a little bit out of the box. But because of your support, we are able to achieve that dream anyways.